GACA, Ghanaians Against Child Abuse. The campaign to end ingrained practices that harm children's development was launched in November 2017. However, with a large percentage of these abuses happening in rural areas and small towns outside major cities, we decided to take the message to them right at their doorsteps. In a period of 2 months post-launch, a mobile theatre troupe embarked on a nationwide tour, taking the message of promoting child well-being to 15 communities in their native languages. The mission was clear: endear the message to the people in order to sow seeds that will result in positive affirmation of children. On 21st November 2017, GACA was launched with the first drama at the College of Physicians and Surgeons. For 15 minutes, the drama troupe brought laughter and a solid message in child protection to the audience of 500, including the Second Lady of Ghana, Mrs. Samira Bawumia, Minister of Gender, Children and Social Protection, Honorable Otiko Afisa Jaba, Minister of Local Government and Rural Development, Honorable Hajia Alima Mahama, Deputy Minister of Education in Charge of Basic Schools, Honorable Barbara Ashe Ayisi, UNICEF Ghana Representative, Roshnan Mutaza, representatives of donor partners, NGO representatives, school children and media part team. The GACA team made the first stop at the school park of Ayikai Doblo Community JHS at Amasamai in front of 400 people to perform the theatre in Ga. It was preceded by traditional drumming and dancing. After the drama, officials from the Department of Community Development answered questions from the audience after dignitaries had reiterated learnings from the drama.
So the advice I have for parents here is for us to always show love to our children.
The audience also got the chance to share what they have learned from the play and how they intend to change their attitude to the issues around children. Next up was Loam in Dodowa. The play was preceded with traditional drumming and dancing. Here too, the play was a success with community leaders, parents, teachers and stakeholders taking the GACA pledge to protect children from abuse. On 11 January 2018, the GACA train was in the Eastern Region. In Kwamaso in the Ikuapim North Municipality, over 400 people attended. The GACA pledges were led by the community leaders, followed by parents, teachers and students. The next day, the train stopped at Jumapo in the new Drabain Municipality, where more than 500 people witnessed the GACA Theatre. The Assemblyman of Jumapo lend his support and commitment to the Child Protection Agency by taking the GACA pledge with the community leaders and elders of Jumapo. From the Eastern Region, the GACA train went to the Western Region, specifically Isamai in the Shama District, bringing the message to local traditional authorities and an audience of nearly 600. It started off with a performance by a cultural troupe and was followed by the stage play on the protection of children. The next day, 16 January 2018, the drama attracted over 400 people at Ibukun in the Wasa East District. The next week, we're in the Volta region. Togbe Agbobada IV, Dufia of Aduklu Amfoe, chaired the occasion at Aduklu Amfoe in the Aduklu District. About 500 people watched the play performed in Ewe. The train moved to Dambai in the Karachi East District, bringing out almost 700 people. The event started on a cheerful note, with performances from a school cadet and traditional dance troupe. A welcome statement from the local authority official preceded the stage play, which was the main purpose of the event. The program ended with the audience signing to support the movement to prevent children from abuse. On 7th February 2018, at Katejeli in the Kpandai district, UNICEF ambassadors Riala, Gary Al Smith and Ms. V made an appearance, joined by about 900 people to watch the play and listen to Riala talk about child marriage. There was teeming support for the GACA ambassadors as they could connect with the largely student audience. On 8th February 2018, Jariugu in Tamale Metro saw over 500 people attending. On 12th February 2018, the people of Tongo in the Talensi district came out in their numbers to watch the drama in their own Talensi language. There were over 600 people there. The event took place at the forecourt in the former Talensi district assembly block. The next day, almost 1,000 people at Navro Pungu in the Kasena Nankana municipality also watched a play at the Pungu Primary School Park. The last stop for the mobile theatre train was the Upper West region, where we went to the 14th community in the Sisala East District, specifically Kong. Over 2,300 people joined their chiefs and elders at Kong to watch the play. The 15th community was Dorimon in Wa. Out of the whole roadshow, Wa pulled the largest audience of more than 2,500 people, comprising students, parents, community leaders, and officials from Gaka, stakeholders, and partners. In all these 15 communities, what started as entertainment was a subtle message of utmost importance to protect the rights of children and prevent their abuse. We took the opportunity to deliver a clear message from child rights activists in the district, writing a piece of education into the script and interacting with the townspeople to firm recall of the message. At each stop, the message of the rights of children in the home, at school and in the community were emphasized. It was clear that the message was well received. A seed was sown. We look forward to seeing a generation that sees children as an asset and gives them the importance they deserve.